ಹಾಯ್ ಹಲೋ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಮರೇಶ್ ಸುಬೇದಾರ್ ತ್ರಯಂಬಕೇಶ್ವರ ಶಿವ ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ಲಿಂಗ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ ಏನ್ಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಹಿಂದೂ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೌನ್ ಆಫ್ ತ್ರಯಂಬಕ ಇನ್ ದ ನಾಸಿಕ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ 28 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ನಾಸಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 40 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ನಾಸಿಕ್ ರೋಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೆಡಿಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದ ಗಾಡ್ ಶಿವ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ 12 ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ಲಿಂಗಸ್ where the Hindu genealogy registers at Trayambakeshwara. Maharashtra are kept, the origin of the sacred Godavari river is near Trayambaka. Kusavarta Kunda, that means sacred pond, in the temple premises built by Srimanta Sardara Raho Sahib Parnekar, who was the Fadnavis of Indore state, in the source of the Godavari river. The longest river in peninsular India, a bust of Sardar Fadnavis and his wife can be seen on the edge of the Kunda. The current temple was built by Peshwa Balaji Bajirao. The temple is located between three hills, namely Brahmagiri, Nilagiri and Kalagiri. The temple has three lingas, means an iconic form of Shiva representing Shiva, Vishnu and Brahma. The temple tank is called Amritavarshini, which measured 28 meters. There are three other bodies of water, namely Bilva Tirtha, Vishwanand Tirtha and Mukunda Tirtha. There are images of various deities, namely Ganga Devi, Jaleshwara, Rameshwara, Gautameshwara, Kedaranatha, Rama, Krishna, Parashurama and Lakshmi Narayana. The temple has also several monasteries and samadhis of saints. As per the Shiva Purana, once Brahma, the Hindu god of creation, and Vishnu, the Hindu god of preservation, had an argument in terms of supremacy of creation. To test them, Jyotirlinga, Vishnu and Brahma split their ways to downwards and upwards, respectively, to find the end of the light in either direction. Brahma lied that he found out the end, while Vishnu conceded his defeat. Shiva appeared as the second pillar of light and cursed Brahma that he would have no place in ceremonies, while Vishnu would be worshipped till the end of eternity. The Jyotirlinga is the supreme, partless reality, out of which Shiva partly appears. The Jyotirlinga shrines, thus, are places where Shiva appeared as a fiery column of light. Originally, there were believed to be 64 Jyotirlingas, while 12 of them are considered to be very auspicious and holy. Each of the 12 Jyotirlinga sites take the name of the presiding deity, each considered different manifestation of Shiva. At all these sites, the primary image is Lingam, representing the beginningless and endless stamba pillar, symbolizing the infinite nature of Shiva. The 12 Jyotirlingas are Somnatha in Gujarat, Mallikarjuna at Srisailam in Andhra Pradesh, Mahakaleshwara at Ujjaini in Madhya Pradesh, Omkareshwara in Madhya Pradesh, Kedaranatha in Himalayas, Bhimashankara in Maharashtra, Vishwanatha at Varanasi in Uttar Pradesh, Trayambakeshwara in Maharashtra, Vaidyanatha at Deogar in Jharkhand, Nageshwara Temple at Dwarka in Gujarat, Rameshwara at Rameshwaram in Tamil Nadu, and Krishneshwara at Aurangabad in Maharashtra. The extraordinary feature of the Jyotirlinga located here, its three faces embodying Lord Brahma, Lord Vishnu, and Lord Rudra. Due to the excessive use of water, the linga has started to erode. It is said that this erosion symbolizes the eroding nature of human society. The lingas are covered by a jeweled crown, which is placed over the gold mask of Trideva, means Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesha. The crown is said to be from the age of Pandavas and consists of diamonds, emeralds, and many precious stones. The crown is displayed every Monday from 4 to 5 pm. Connectivity: the Trayambakeshwara Shiva Temple is 30 km on road from Nasik and 157 km from Thane. The best way to reach the temple is by road. The closest railway station is the Nasik Road railway station, that is 39 kilometers by road. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching.